Hazrat Aisha radiyallahu anha says that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam never forsook two units after Asr. And Hazrat Aisha radiyallahu anha states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "Do not intend to perform the prayer at sunrise and sunset." Sahih Muslim Hadees number 1929.